This MPC Quick Tip explains how to use the MeasureColor device and app to scan a color sample. Before use, connect the included USB cable to recharge your MeasureColor mobile scanning device for at least 1 hour. Disconnect the cable when done. The MeasureColor mobile scanning device uses Bluetooth to communicate with the app on your smartphone or tablet. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on in your settings. If not already signed into the MeasureColor mobile app from a prior use, launch and log in. Before you can scan, you will need to connect and calibrate the scanning device. Make sure the calibration cap is attached to the device and then tap Connect Device in the app. Follow the on-screen prompts in the app, the first of which is to press the button on the end of the device where you connected the USB charging cable. A blue light on the scanning device will blink while the Bluetooth connection is in progress. Press the button a second time if prompted, and the app will alert you on screen when connection is successful. After connecting, the device will need to be calibrated. Follow the on-screen prompts until you see a success message. Note that if the scanning device remains inactive for a few minutes, you will need to recalibrate it. In that event, the app will prompt you to tap Calibrate and will remind you to attach the cap. When you see Scan as the primary action button, where Connect Device was, tap the filter bar near the top of the screen. Then tap Brand in the categories. Next, tap both Matthews 1 and Matthews 2 buttons. Tap OK and tap Collection to select all three options. Tap OK again, and then tap the Apply button to choose Matthews Paint Color Collections. Remove the calibration cap and place the camera eye end, opposite the charge port, against the color sample. Tap Scan in the app. The app will return results from among Matthews Paint colors, starting with the closest match. For help with your MeasureColor mobile order, subscription, or account, write to mcminfo@measurecolor.com or call 312-667-4466. We hope you found this MPC Quick Tip helpful. Explore the entire series of Quick Tips featuring MeasureColor Mobile and Matthews Paint.